Action!
I'm a pop artist. I used to work for Andy Warhol. I grew up in New York City in the South Bronx. I hire kids in the LA prison system. I have a factory in LA. I get kids from South Central and East LA. I've had 1,944 kids and homeless people that work for me. And it's never a dull day, and we've done projects with John Travolta, Muhammad Ali, Sinatra's. It's been a great collective group of people that have come to my shop. And I paint paintings of Picasso, Goethe, and other images as well. I do paintings of Superman, Batman. These days now I'm doing paintings of rock and roll, Jimi Hendrix, John Lennon, and actually putting my art on couches even, as well as electric guitars. I had my first show when I was 8. Had a show when I was 12 at Macy's doing paintings of pet rocks. People used to bring me, I worked at Macy's, imagine being 12 years old. People would bring me photographs of their doggies, or they bring their dog and I would draw out the dog and cat on a pet rock. I mean, when I was a young kid, I would go to auto shops and get broken windshields and paint my friends' faces like they hit the broken windshield. Or I would paint on garbage can lids. Or I paint on tree trunks. My first show was tree trunks, and it was my uncle that really helped me. I sounded like a genius being 8 years old, saying, I paint the Jewish Holocaust on the circle, which represented the year of the Jewish Holocaust. And being an eight-year-old explaining this to an adult, I sounded like a genius, but I really didn't know what I was talking about. But thank God there was no real studying. I mean, I paint on cigar box. I have over 14 different styles of art. I mean, I paint like Salvador Dali. I paint like Picasso. I mean, the Van Gogh Museum, I've had exhibits there. The Picasso Academy Fine Art of Spain that gives out one ring like this every year. I'm the only American to ever receive the ring. I show in America. I show in Europe. I show in Japan. That's very rare. I don't even know of any American artists that do that. Because I've been very lucky. I support 180 charities a year. I started my own charity called Give Kids a Break. It's about giving. That's what it's all about. And why not? I grew up in the South Bronx with nothing. I'm still that kid. I met Picasso when I was a very young kid. I must have been 10. He was hitting on my mom at the time. There was many different phases. I mean, I paint like Van Gogh when I was in Van Gogh in Europe. I mean, they have a restaurant in Amsterdam. It's a very strange place, but they paint the walls white every 2 days. Artists come in there, and you challenge each other. Who paints the most outrageous painting? And your meal's free. And whenever I walk in there, I go, oh, the American's back! And I'd be painting Marilyn Monroe or Albert Einstein with food, not even with paint. I would be rubbing the food into the walls, and people would be freaking out. And I never had to pay for a meal since I've been there. I've been shot, stabbed, ran over by a truck, ran over by a motorcycle, had a stroke 3 years ago, had an irregular heartbeat while I was in Europe. You know what? Each day you wake up and you sit there and go, it's a good day. And each day you sit there and you say, what else can I do? I'm having so much fun. I mean, you don't go in there and say, okay, this sells, I'm going to make 10 more of that. I'm not into that. I do things that people sit there and say, oh my God. I mean, the ideal is to do something you want to do, and that's what I do. I capture icons. I paint people. Like, I was reading People magazine. At the very end of the magazine, they had a whole tribute about the war. I'm going to go home and paint an image about the war and put the 3,000-4,000 people that passed away, their names, on the piece. I've done paintings of 9/11 and had all the names of people that passed away from 9/11. It's not always doing something that's popular. It's doing something from the heart.